See you
next time. What's the message to them to be a worshipper? I feel like what we did earlier is really about having being who you are, being real with God, allow Him to show you what He has in store for you. That's worshipping, where you worship in spirit and worship in truth. We have both together. That's where you can have freedom in worship. Yeah, and you'll be able to enjoy it so much more because you understand who you are in Christ, step by step. Every time I worship Him, He'll give you new revelation. Yeah, so we really can't wait for the youth and teenager in Malang to be able to experience their own worship, to really know who God is in their life and what God has in store for them. Are you settled? Kampate!
Same for the teenagers, is it? God bless you, and then I hope that you guys will experience God. I hope that you guys will experience your personal encounter, and you will find your own meaning, your purpose, and most importantly is forever and ever have that joy in you. From City Harbour Church, yay! From Malang Youth Center, yay!
Like well wishes. Okay. Hi, teenagers in Malang. I'm from Singapore and believing for revival in Indonesia with you and in Malang here.
Hi, so from John 3:16. For God so loved the world that He gave His only Son, that him who believes in Him shall not perish but have everlasting life. So believing that as God so loves Indonesia, He's going to pour out His presence here, and there will be such a great and mighty revival in Malang here today. Amen!